Twitter bans all political ads from its service, saying social media companies give advertisers an unfair advantage. This comes after Facebook said it will not fact-check ads by politicians or their campaigns. Twitter's policy starts on November 22nd.